Are you eager to know about Redmi Note 5 features, release dates, price and specs? Then this video is for you, and today I'm only focusing on Redmi Note 5 release dates, price, features and specifications. Well, Xiaomi Mi brand was very new to the market a few years ago, but now the release of Redmi series have made their impact much higher, and Xiaomi is now planning to launch its Redmi Note 5 smartphone. It is expected that Redmi Note 5 is going to be premium headset with cheap rates. It is going to have a lot of upgradations and new features which was never seen in Xiaomi smartphones. So to talk more about Redmi Note 5, its features, specs, and when it is going to hit the markets.
Display.
First thing first, the display is always the first thing which any user sees in a phone. The Redmi Note 5 is expected to have 5.5 inches display, which will give you amazing experience for sure. The display can easily give you 1080x1920 resolution.
Processor.
Speed is another most important factor of any phone, so it is important that phones should be fast enough to load and store data swiftly. So talking about processor, Redmi Note 5 is going to have 1.8 GHz octa-core, Qualcomm Snapdragon 652 processor.
Camera.
This specs is for camera lovers who are looking for some awesome camera in their smartphone. It is going to have 16-megapixel rear camera and 8-megapixel front-facing camera.
Memory.
Another important spec of the phone is its memory, which will be storing your data. The expected memory of Redmi Note 5 is of different storage, 32GB and 64GB, which can be extended using microSD slot. You can double your memory using microSD slots.
Battery.
When you have all the amazing features at one place and you want to use them at fullest, then you require for good battery support. And Redmi Note 5 gives you that. It is going to have 4000 mAh battery, which can easily last 4 hours, and you can enjoy each and every features of your phone. So I know maximum of you are wondering to know about its release date and price, so I am going to answer the
$1 million question.
So let me tell you that in China, UK, India, US, Germany and other country it is going to release on January 2018. It may extend due to different reasons, but for now this date is strongly expected. And if we talk about its price, what could be its price? So the expected price of Redmi Note 5 is only $220, which is definitely quite reasonable to afford. We can still wait to confirm the price, which may slider up or may be down. So this was our detailed talk on Redmi Note 5 features, specs, release date and price. I am sure you guys have got everything you were looking for. And if you liked this video, then smash the like button, and if you have any question in your mind, then comment it down below. And if you want to get updated with these types of videos, then subscribe to our Gadgets Friendly channel.
Gadgets Times.